Good evening. We're taking a quick test of our new 48 infrared LED light that we purchased from a gentleman in Honolulu, Hawaii. This is a 12 volt security light, really, but he ingeniously soldered a 9 volt lug, or 9 volt battery lug, to the plug for this light. He charges a little more than what these lights go for normally, but I think that's well worth it. This is the first time we're trying it. This is being shot with a GoPro 4 Black in 1080p narrow mode. I changed the lens. This is, I believe, a 6mm lens on the GoPro. But this lens has no infrared cut filter on it, which is what makes this into a full spectrum camera. So hopefully I'm not like getting blasted out of blowing out the highlights and everything because this light is so powerful. I don't know. I have not used it yet. I'm currently using it. It's about 3.5 feet from me. Yeah, about 3.5 feet. So hopefully it looks pretty good. I really don't know. I won't until I see this. And if it looks like trash, I probably will just delete this video and you'll never see it. And I'll have to reshoot with the light moved somewhere else. Right now it's right on top of the GoPro cage. Used a little lug right into the mount of the infrared security light. So hopefully it looks good. Hopefully it sounds pretty good because I'm not using a mic other than the built-in mic. I have my GoPro in a aluminium, as the English say, cage, or as us English Americans say, aluminum. So hopefully it looks good. Hopefully it sounds okay. Have a great night. Bye for now. Onaki wahi.